going on?
We've been here 2.5 days. Kyle White lost his wallet.
It's not even happy out yet.
Weston got his ID taken the first 6 hours. Everyone's broke already. Got no money. We're running out of alcohol in 1.5 hours. And I fucking lost the damn freestyle battle. Just some bitch that only said 2 good lines.
Hey, but you know what?
If it ain't a shit show, it ain't coaching.
That's right.